The jaws of life are used to rescue a Columbus driver after a crash on Main Street. This accident happening just after 2 this afternoon at an intersection on 14th Street. A Honda and a Chevrolet SUV were involved in the accident. Bystanders say a woman was rescued from the Honda and taken to the hospital along with her children. Lowndes County deputies, Columbus police, and firefighters were all at the scene. Police are still investigating the crash.